Thanks very much.
Thank you, and welcome. I want to thank you all for coming at this time tonight. I really thank you for that. Thanks for waiting for our delay, too. We really appreciate it. Listen, before we continue, first thing I want to do is I want to introduce you to one of my closest friends and the composer of that first piece and the finest bass player on the planet, Mr. Stanley Clarke.
Thank you. I'd like you to meet my favorite drummer on this planet, Lenny White.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'd like to introduce you to a real good friend of mine, and like the winner of the new guitar award in the Guitar Player magazine, Al Dimeola.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Lights are killing me. There you are. Okay. I'd like to introduce to you now a good friend, fantastic friend, and a big inspiration to me, Stanley, Lenny, and a lot of other non-musicians and musicians out there, Chick Corea.
Thanks. Thanks a lot. We're going to continue right along now and do a piece which we love doing. We've been doing for a while now, and we're going to play it for you now. It's Lenny's first contribution as a composer to the group, and it's called The Shadow of Low.
Nice, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
We're going to play this piece for you. And like this piece, I'll tell you again, it's a new piece. And it's written by Chick. And the name of it is The Romantic Warrior. And right after that, we're going to start by playing some acoustic solos for you. We're going to start out with acoustic piano solo. Then there's going to be acoustic guitar solo. Then there's going to be acoustic bass solo. And then there's going to be some acoustic drums for you after that. Okay, so we're going to start out by playing the piece written by Chick called The Romantic Warrior.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.